Okay, so safety off on semi, pull it back, automatic, and it's done.